At TUI, we are one of the world's leading travel organisations, offering end-to-end services and products for over 20 million customers a year. The most interesting and exciting part of my role is building the data analytics and AI strategy for the company and making sure that supports TUI on its digital transformation journey. At TUI, we see the opportunity for generative AI to help right across the customer journey. One particular real-life use case that we're progressing at the moment is to use generative AI to enhance our content creation process and improve our ability to scale and deliver better automated quality content that we will then display and message to our customers on our websites, through chatbots, through many different interactions we have right across the journey. We wanted to use a product that was easily integrate into the rest of the TUI landscape. AWS and Bedrock certainly tick all the boxes for TUI. Our goal was to be able to build, test, deploy and measure as quickly as possible. We established that the best solution was to use two models as part of the solution. So we chosen Llama 2 to be able to generate the content descriptions for the hotel. And then we also are using Claude 2 to help with the formatting of the output and the content. We wanted to operate in an environment that was secure. We wanted to have insights and monitoring around cost control and governance and security. We needed to be able to train and educate our people, and working with a partner such as AWS helps us to upskill and continue us on our journey. So we've been able to deliver high quality content that meets all of the standards. We can now generate automated content that previously took 8 hours. We can deliver that in under 10 seconds. There are new models and capabilities that AWS and Bedrock are releasing all the time. We want to continue to evolve our understanding, our learnings. We want to move quickly, we want to move fast, but also we want to partner with AWS, not just for now, but for the long term as well.